All right, welcome to Taxonomy Online Mathematics. In this episode, we are taking a question 30 of WASSCE 2024 September edition for Ghanaian. The diameter of a bicycle wheel is 21 centimeter. If the wheel makes 8 complete revolutions, what will be the total distance covered by the wheel? So this, let's imagine the bicycle wheel to look like this. You know, the spokes will be, this is the center. So if we cut the bicycle wheel into this, you know, when you extend this, it will be a straight line. It's a line, right? If we coil it, we come back to the wheel. Is that not it? Now, the complete resolution, meaning the revolution, meaning that if the bicycle wheel is on the ground at this point, if you start moving, you see that it will be moving all the way. So when it completes where this point A come back to itself, it means we have done a complete revolution. And that complete resolution will have given you the distance like this, from A to A, right? And what do you think this will be? That's the distance traveled by the wheel, right? So this is the distance. So this is one complete resolution. So we can say that one complete revolution is going to be equals to, what is this? This is the circle. Moving around the circle gives you the circumference. That circumference is what we are seeing here. And that is the distance you are looking for. So that is also giving us what? 2 pi r. That is the circumference of a circle. So that's complete. But he has done 8 different times. Meaning this is 1, 2, 8 of them. 2 pi r, 2 pi r, 8 different times. Meaning the total distance is going to be equals to 8 times 1 complete resolution, which is 2 pi r. That is it. That's the distance you're looking for. When a bicycle wheel is able to make one complete turn, that gives us the circumference. Another complete, that will be 8 different times. So let's see if we can do substitution. 8 times 2, 22 on 7, as the pi given unto us. What do we think radius is? Radius is what? Diameter divided by 2, meaning the 21 we have been given divided by 2. That's all. Let's see. 2 will cancel this. 7 will go here, 1. Go here, what? 3. So what are we left with? We are left with, this is 2 times 11, right? So 2 times this, 6. 6 times 8, that's 48. So we are going to have 48 times what? 11. And that will be giving us, we separate this 48, we add the 2 together, that will give us 12. So I have 2, I have what? 5. So we are leaving our answer in distance. And the distance will be in centimeter. Therefore, what are we looking for? The total distance is going to be 528 centimeters. So that is for a complete resolution. When the spokes, or we can say the wheel of a bicycle rotating, is rotating in the form of what? The circumference of that circle. Again, this is clear. Like the video if you find it educative. Share with somebody for them to also benefit from this knowledge you have just gained. Subscribe if you have not, and leave a comment.